He's got the angle. You're right there. He's got to squeeze the chicken wing just a little tighter on that one.
Now a pass by Dursey blocked and the Blues away. Letty and Kapanen, two on one. Then a pass to Letty and Leclair shoots. He scores! A shorthanded goal by Letty. And the Blues have tied the game. Their fifth shorthanded goal this year.
Fifth shorthanded goal, NHL leading fifth shorthanded goal. And my word, what a play this was all around by the Blues, starting with Nick Letty. And then, man, oh man, the soft touch from Kasperi Kapanen on this play. Just a fantastic goal. Nick Letty jumping up in the play. We've talked extensively about the Blues being more aggressive on the penalty kill. Look at this. Right at the end, Nick Letty says no thank you around the goalie stick and tucks it in around to tie this score back up at three. But boy, what a goal. Great effort, great touch, great finish.